How do I do justice to a champion bloke like Stan? He's more than just a rough diamond, he's a gentleman gem of a man. If I could paint his picture, I'd paint with a humble brush. If I would sing his praises, this humble man would blush. At last he's out amongst it, touring the land that's his. If ever there was an Australian, Stan is the man that is. If you look into his blue-grey eyes, as far as you can see, there's Coolabahs and Myalls and Mulga and Gidgee Tree. There's the face of the lost Australian in the shade of that Costa Bash. There's the face of a man who's battled but would lend you a hand in a flash. Though the whites of his eyes are weathered from the smokes and that yummy beer, through two of the rarest opals his vision is crystal clear. Though he's been heard to say he couldn't hold Lawson's pen, there'll come a time when people will say that Lawson has lived again. Through Costa's love of his people and Dusty to show the way, our music now has a foundation and his ballads are here to stay. Ask anyone who has met him, Stan is a special friend, and tears well up in the eyes, and it's hard to comprehend that a man can touch so many with his love and inner peace. The Stan Costa legend will grow and never cease. Well, I know I haven't done justice to this man I'm proud to know, and he'd probably head for the Mulga if I were to tell him so, and I don't expect him to comment, but I have an urge to say, where the hell without Costa would Australia be today?